wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to transfer vehicle ownership in Karnataka. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Karnataka Transfer Vehicle Ownership. Here in this page we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for completing this procedure. Also you can see few links for external websites and forms which are going to be useful in completing this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, we have provided a select language tab on the top right corner of our page with many languages to select from the drop-down menu. Please select the language of your choice to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in this session today. Need to transfer vehicle ownership, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need to transfer vehicle ownership. See, vehicle ownership is the process which is required to be performed in case of the death of the actual owner of the vehicle or in case of the sales due to financial reasons. If there somebody is selling the vehicle, then the vehicle transfer in vehicle ownership will happen. The transfer of ownership of a vehicle is to be applied in the concerned RTO office where the vehicle was registered. The transfer of vehicle is needed. Ownership of a vehicle is needed in case of death of the actual registered owner. Then the applicant has to be application has to be made by the legal hirer of the vehicle with the required set of documents. The sale of the vehicle also requires transfer of vehicle ownership from the seller. Purpose is to establish clear ownership and to tax motorist or vehicle owners. Documents required. You can use these two links provided here to download the forms required for this procedure. I will show the online page for the first link, which will give access to the Karnataka portal for RTO where you can download forms for RTO needs, and also the Parivahan Ministry of Road Transport and Highways forms page. From here also you can download the required forms for your procedure. Transfer of ownership in case of death of the registered owner, you need application form 31, meaning when the actual owner denies. I'll show this application form once all explain about other requirements. The legal hire certificate has to be given. Affidavit from the other family members in acceptance of transferring the vehicle to the applicant has to be submitted. Second case is for transfer of ownership in case of sales. If the owner decides to sell his vehicle, a no objection certificate granted by the registering authority has to be submitted, or an order of the registering authority refusing to grant such a no objection certificate, or a declaration by the transferor that he has not received any such communication together with a postal acknowledgement received from the registering authority where the application for no objection certificate has been sent by post. An application for issue of no objection is Form 28, and you have to affix a 3 rupees non-judicial court fee stamp on it. Form 28, 29, 30 are the forms which is required for transfer of vehicle ownership. I will show these forms with a direct link. So this is Form 28 direct link page, 29, 30 and 32. All these links will give direct access to these pages for downloading the forms to save a lot of time. For transfer of ownership in case of purchase of the vehicle due to public action, you need to provide Form 32. A certificate or order confirming the sale of the vehicle in this in his favor, duly signed by the person who is authorized to conduct such actions. Apart from the above said form, the forms and documents, please enclose the following set of certificates or documents for this procedure. A certificate of registration, a certificate of insurance, a certificate of pollution under control for the vehicle. PAN card in case of four-wheeler, the appropriate fee as specified in Rule 81, two photographs of the applicant with the vehicle clearly showing number plate, pollution under control certificate, proof of address, any one of the following, ration card, electoral roll, LIC policy, pencil trace, the chassis number is the primary detail for applying, Aadhar card, passport size photograph, no objection certificate from the financial if the vehicle held at the prior purchase, valid tax receipt or the documents required for this procedure. Let us see how to apply in person. To transfer vehicle ownership in Karnataka, one has to go to the RTO office concerned for this area. Don't worry if you don't know the local RTO office address. We have provided the contact page link here for the Karnataka Transport State Portal, which gives list of RTO office addresses. Go through the address and find the nearest address for you to go personally and apply. Our application forms can be obtained from the link which we have explained already. Please apply the application form. Make sure you have completed the respective application form, form 29, 30 and 28 in case of sale of vehicle, 31 in case of death of vehicle owner, 32 in case of public action. You should complete these forms without any spelling mistakes and error for easy execution. Make sure that you have all the necessary documents for applying, because missing out one document your application stands rejected. You also should make sure that you are eligible for this procedure. Application forms can be directly obtained from the RTO office on your visit. Please complete the application form, attach all the documents and submit it to an officer in RTO office. He will check all the details and mark the amount and the counter in which you need to pay. Go to the respective counter, submit your documents and pay the fees. Once they receive your documents, they will start internal processing. If the details are provided in the provided and the documents are in place, then authorities will process for application further. They will also inspect the vehicle, especially the chassis number, for the authenticity. After checking the vehicle for its correctness and other requirements, the applicant's legality, the application will be processed further to transfer vehicle ownership. Eligibility: owner of the vehicle can apply for transfer of ownership of vehicle. In case of death of the owner, legal heir is eligible for this procedure. So owner when he is selling, legal heir when the owner of the vehicle dies. Validity: transfer of vehicle will not affect the validity of the permit for which the vehicle is granted, and also the registration RC validity. Usually in case of non-transferred vehicles like two-wheelers and cars, the registration certificate is valid for 15 years from the date of first registration and it is renewed after every 5 subsequent years. In case of transferred vehicle like goods and passenger carrier registration certificate, the registration certificate is valid for fitnesses as long as the fitness is valid. Fees: RTO authorities will guide you about the fees information. Still, we have provided a link here which will give access to the fee related page of the Transport Department of Karnataka. Please go through the service and the fees against it for making the payment. Processing time: it takes 3 working days. Offices and contacts: Commission for Transport and Road Safety, TTMC Building, Shantinagar, Bengaluru 27. PRO phone detail and email ID are provided here for your clarification of doubts and complaints. Also, the contact link provided here will give access to the RTO office details for you to go directly and apply. Online resources: all these links will provide direct access to these websites which we have used so far to complete this procedure. We know the details and the data provided here are much useful for completing the procedure, so we have provided these websites as links at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: in case of vehicle registered outside the state, the transferor, seller should report the fact of transfer within 45 days of the transfer to the concerned registering authority. FC for clearance is the process meant for reviewing the condition of the vehicle by the RTO authorities. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and hit subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to transfer vehicle ownership in Karnataka.